Hey guys, so today I'm doing the thing that I was the most nervous about, doing Disneyland by myself. I'm actually really excited. I'm gonna see all the cool attractions, all the cool shows. Yay! I've never did anything like that by myself, but I read a lot of articles online that people who have done Disneyland or Disney World or even Universal Studio by themselves actually had the best time of their lives. And I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna be doing a lot of vlogging also, so that's not gonna make me feel as alone as I will be. So let's do this experience, and I'll let you guys know how I liked it tonight. Worries die out too hard. That we were drowning long tails just to find an out of seas. Ever after.
Hi, in the...
You guys think I could do it? And go into my movie barn and I'll meet you there. Well, you better be there. So Mickey has a farm. I almost made to see Mickey, but the wait was too long. Now I'm walking to Mickey's house. But I'm gonna go out because I really don't want to wait. I'm gonna just gonna head out. I'm gonna go maybe find somewhere to eat or just like to sit down. Go to, oh, well, never mind. So there's not much to do at Toon House if you're a single or single visitor. So I decided to give it another try and go to Mickey and at least go take a picture with him. So here is 45 minutes to go. So I just walked in the theater and there's this greeting me, so that's fun. I'm not sure if it's a real theater then. Oh yeah, okay. So, is it Comic-Con or is it Disneyland? Now, because I'm starting to be hangry, which means that I'm hungry and I'm angry because there's so many kids. Anyways, I got that food from the Galactic Grill. That, this, and this cost me $17. It's a fucking ripoff. The sandwich looks pretty big though. So skip. But look at this fry. Like, my head is bigger than a fry. Bro, I guess I'm gonna have to eat more after. Alright guys, remember what I said about... Oh fuck. I just saw my picture, it's horrible. Anyways guys, remember what I said about how I was feeling nervous and all that about being here by myself? I just did Space Mountain with Disney. I just did it. It was so sick. I did it by myself. It was fucked up. Damn, dude, like, whoa. It was so much fun. I didn't think that Space Mountain was gonna be a roller coaster. So much fun. This is so legit. Like, they have a little hair salon for little girls and they're getting dressed up by like little princesses and it's so cute. I want everything. Why don't they have adult size? This is not fair. Oh my god, okay. What? This is so pretty. Oh my god, I want to die. It's so pretty.
Hello, friendship.
Perfect.
You will never, ever, ever, ever leave this tower. Ever!
This is amazing, guys. Woohoo!
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Disneyland proudly presents our spectacular festival pageant of nighttime magic and imagination. In thousands of sparkling lights and electro-synthemagnetic musical sounds, the Main Street Electrical Parade.
Hey guys, so I just realized that I didn't do again an ending of my vlog for Disney, and I did say that at the end of my day I would say how I liked doing Disney alone and by myself. So now that I've had 1 week, pretty much, yeah, it's been a week I've been to Disney. Now that I've had a week to reflect on that, you know what? I enjoyed it. It was cool. Like, it was really awesome to do the rides by myself and all that. And definitely my nervousity that I've had in the beginning definitely just went down. Like, I've gained more confidence. But I do recommend on doing Disney, but with other people. So far, I mean, it was fun, like I said. I don't regret it. I would have regretted more to not go. I would regret more to stay at home and not go, you know, and skip on Disney. Like, who does that? But yeah, I'm really happy I went. But Disney is, I believe, more fun when you do it with other people. I hope you enjoyed the vlog, and yeah, please subscribe, please like the video. It really helps a lot when you guys do that. Thank you, and have a great night.